Hi and welcome back. Okay, so this is the other product section where I get to show you where Flow can help you with other particular products. Now, we're going to start with the washing machine. Dishwashers are exactly the same, really. And then we're going to show you a few other bits and pieces. Now, dishwashers and washing machines are particularly vulnerable to frost. And it's because of this. It's this little part here. Now this would be your hose connecting into the back of the washing machine, and it connects to this particular valve. And I just want to show you the same one in here. So if I just pop the lid off, okay, you will see just in here where the hose is actually connected on, just in the back here, okay. So this particular valve, what it will do is it's their what's known as solenoid valves, and what they do is they bring in water into the washing machine, or indeed the dishwasher. Now, in very older machines, you will find that you have a cold line coming through and a hot line. That hasn't been done for years. You'll generally find that they're all just cold lines. Now, as well as that, with dishwashers, you only have a single valve. And more modern washing machines, you will only have a single valve as well. But this particular one is a little bit older, so it has two valves, just as you can see here. Now, the reason for both of these. The first one, whenever you turn on the machine onto a particular program, say a coloured wash, what it will do is it will draw water through into the soap tray, and then from the soap tray rinses the soap into the machine and it washes your clothes. But when it comes to actually rinsing the clothes after they've been cleaned, you want to have just nice fresh water coming through, and that's where the second valve comes through straight into the drum. But as I say, most machines today just have the one. Okay, so what can happen? Well, the water travels up and goes through these valves and they're electronically opened. However, because they're made of plastic primarily, what happens is that you get a crack in it. And someday you'll come out to use your washing machine, or you go inside to the property, use your dishwasher, and you'll notice just a little puddle where you get a weep coming out of these. So they are particularly vulnerable. This part here costs about £20. Had to have an engineer actually fit it, could be another £40-50. So, you know, there is a way of obviously getting the water out of that, and that's by using Flow. In the background, you can hear Flow just keeping its pressure up to 15 psi. The rest of the property is drained, and I'm just going to drain this as well for you. Now, basically what you're trying to do is you're going to select a particular program and just start it as you normally would. On this one here, I'm just going to choose number 6, which is non-color fast cotton, which is a typical colored wash, just at 40 degrees. And that was going to open the first valve, which will come into this soap tray. The second valve that you want to open is simply done by choosing another particular program, pre-wash. Some machines will actually have a program that says rinse. If it does that and you can turn it straight to rinse, it will obviously open up that second valve. Now, how do you know which valve you have? Well, I don't suggest that you pull out your machines and open them up and look at the valves. The easiest way would be to go to the manufacturer, where they're very, very helpful. And as a matter of fact, they'd probably appreciate you asking a question like this so that they can have a good old think about it. So, okay, so how do we drain this down? Well, as you can hear, Flow is going. So all I do is I turn on the machine, okay. I'm going to cancel whatever was programmed on there beforehand, okay, and that all the lights are lit up. It's just saying that the door is locked, okay. And once I'm all set, I've got it to number 6, and I just press start. You can hear the water, and you will hear a distinct difference in the water coming through and then the air. And there you go. And that's it. You can hear the difference. I'm hoping that my mic is close enough that you could hear the difference in the water coming through. So, like I say, and then all you have to do is just press stop or off, cancel, and that's it. Now, to go back, what you would do is to do the second valve, you would just set it to a pre-wash or a rinse, and that will clear that as well. But like I say, most modern machines you buy today will have just the one valve in them, and dishwashers will have the one in them as well. And for a dishwasher, you basically open it up, press the program button, press start, and close the door, and you will hear exactly the same thing. Very, very, very straightforward.